best.
Oh.
When you say nothing at all.
That face said it all. A gush of excitement, relief, and pure joy for you and your mom. Mainly, though, for Tanner Linford during his audition on The Voice this week.
Utah proud to call him one of our own, 17-year-old, not far from here from Kaysville, with us here tonight. Thanks for coming in.
Anytime. Yeah.
So we were watching the other night, and that moment when he turned around, what was that like?
One of the most crazy moments of my life. I went from being, like, totally... I knew he wasn't going to turn around. I knew no one was going to turn around. And then once he turned, I went from, like, a state of despair to, like, complete happiness. It just totally changed everything. A really bizarre experience.
Last year, they didn't turn around. And yeah. So are you thinking, there he is right there, you're going, please turn around. You got to remember the words, and then you've got to please send some vibes to get him to turn around. Were you thinking they weren't?
Yeah, especially at the, towards the middle, as they still weren't turning around, I started getting even more nervous. I tried to just keep the emotion in the song and just finish through as strong as I could.
Well, you got to work with Team Blake and be coached by Blake. What's he like?
He's such a great guy. I mean, being able to work with him, he's really genuine and just down to earth. He has a lot to teach me, and I'm excited to work with him. Because I have a long way to go.
So what's next for you now?
Next is the battle rounds.
Okay.
So that will be the next thing you'll see on NBC. Tune in to see how that goes.
Well, we will be. But let's hear you play.
Okay.
Let's hear you play and sing.
What song you got for us today?
I'll be singing Say Something by A Great Big World.
All right, Tanner, it's all yours. And Dee Dee and I, will turn our chairs around. How's that?
Yep.
Okay, perfect. Okay.
And forgive my piano skills, but here we go. Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one. If you want me to, anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you, and I'm feeling so small. It was over my head. I knew nothing at all.